In Winamp Player, Z key is used to play the previous track. And 4 key is also used to play the previous track.